Hello and welcome to Google Developers Live. My name is Arun Nagarajan and I'm from the Google Apps Developer Relations team. And today we have a special guest, Gliffy, that's going to be joining here in the studios. And they've actually built a great Google Docs add-on that they're going to walk us through. But before we dive into some of the demos and details, let's actually let them introduce themselves. I have Luba and Han.
Hi, I'm a software developer at Gliffy, and I've been working on the add-on for about a month now, and it's been really great.
Awesome.
I'm Han Lee. I'm a product lead at Gliffy, and I've been working with Luba to get our app put together.
Great. And for the folks that are not familiar with Gliffy, can you give me a background on what the company does, what the product is?
Sure, absolutely. Gliffy is a fast and easy to use diagramming tool. We were founded in 2005 and we're the world's first net native diagramming app. We started out in Flash and ported to HTML5 about a year and a half ago. Gliffy works, and because it's HTML5, Gliffy works on platforms anywhere where Chrome is supported, so Mac, PC, Linux, Chrome OS.
That's great.
And personally, I really love working with the HTML5 technology.
Awesome. And who's a typical user of Gliffy?
It varies a lot. So we support a number of diagram types. A typical diagram would be a flowchart like this one, an ERD diagram like this, or fun diagrams. This is something one of our users put together for a diagramming contest.
Cool. Very cool. All right, so why don't we actually take a look at the actual add-on, and then we'll kind of dig into some of the technical details and
sure.
Talk a bit about some of the experience you've had.
Okay, so we have a Gliffy menu drop-down, and if you have existing diagrams, all you got to do is just click on Find, and it'll pull up a list of the recent diagrams that you've been working on.
Right.
And you can insert it directly from there.
That's great.
And you can always browse by folder if you have, you know, diagrams saved off. There's also a search feature.
Huh?
And then you could also edit the diagrams directly from the sidebar. And it'll open up the Gliffy interface, the full featured interface. Additionally, you could create a new diagram from Google Docs. And that will offer you some templates. And after you create it, and then you would save it, and you would be able to hopefully see it in the document.
That's great. And this is just another tab in your browser.
Exactly. And then once it successfully saves,
mm-hmm.
and then if you go back to this, it will refresh every 30 seconds and you will be able to see it.
That's great. So it's like just checking behind the scenes for new documents.
Yeah.
And, that's great. So that you don't have to really think about it too much.
It basically pulls in all the recent diagrams, assuming that you might want one.
That's great. There it is.
Yay. And then go ahead and insert it.
Cool. I like the way you've done the overlay menus there.
Yeah, Bootstrap helped.
That's great. So that actually gets to our next point, which is, can you talk a little bit about some of the technologies you've used, some of the internals of how this all works, what some of the salient points are?
Yeah. So there are technical background. It's very simple for this add-on. We have a few HTML templates that we use and just one controller that actually governs and takes care of all the HTML templates. And of course, we have the server script mm-hmm. that talks to the Gliffy server.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much it.
That's great. And you've used Bootstrap here for the styling and everything?
Yeah, Bootstrap was a big savior.
Okay, that's great. And are there special considerations you guys took into effect for the sidebar design from a UX standpoint?
We had our designers help us out to make sure that it lays out and it reflects basically the Gliffy interface as well as matches what Google might want. So a lot of the buttons are actually very similar to
uh-huh.
your share button.
Good call, yeah. Very nice, very nice. What are some of the interesting challenges you ran into? Some of the things that gave you grief or was complicated that you could share with us?
For me, it was really easy. Luba did all the hard work.
I'm sure there's some interesting challenges.
Yeah, so we did have some Kaja limitations that we ran into. I wasn't expecting to not have certain things available, but the workarounds were usually very simple and just required a little bit of investigation.
That's great. What would be your advice to other add-on developers, other developers that are interested in writing other tools for Google Docs or Sheets?
I would advise them to make a UI heavy application and to limit the script to just the bare bones, mainly because a UI heavy add-on would mean a more responsive user experience.
That's great. And by that you mean do more things in JavaScript in the sidebar itself.
Exactly.
That's great.
Sometimes that meant I would write hidden HTML elements that would store some data, but it was such a worthwhile trade-off.
Interesting, versus going back to the server and fetching something. Interesting, very interesting. So when you launch this, what are some of the interesting success metrics that you'll be tracking? What are some of the things that would mean important launch milestones for you?
That's a great question. I'm very metrics focused. So one key one would be the number, the percent of our regular users that actually use the app. So that'll give us an idea of the popularity within our user base. Another one is the conversion rate of new users. So we would take a look at people coming in through the marketplace built into Google Docs and compare the conversion rate to our other ecosystems.
Great. That's great. I've had a fun time using the add-on myself. Gliffy is a really fun to use tool. It's one of those tools that you just open a tab and start sketching, right? It's great for brainstorming, great for architecture diagrams, for software systems and things like that. I mean, Google has Google Drawings, but I feel like Gliffy has got some really good templates and really good capabilities that I think is useful for anyone in any industry. So best of luck with the launch. I urge you all to go test this and try this add-on. And thank you very much for being in the studio with us.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Avery.
Thank you.